Josh Frappier of the Frappier Group. Today, we're going to check out Zachfield Drums and Music Studio in Amesbury. This is their second location. They've got some out-of-the-box ideas on how to train adults and children, and some fun ideas. So let's go in and take a look. With the one and only Zach Field, owner of Zach Field Drums and Music Studio. Zach, thanks for having us here.
Thank you.
So you want to tell us just briefly like what you guys are all about. You've been teaching drums and music in Greater Newburyport for a long time. So you want to just tell us about the studio and the new Amesbury space here?
Yeah, absolutely. So we have been teaching drums and music for 20 years now. We've been in the tannery for maybe 10 of those years. And then the past 3 weeks or so, we've moved into an additional space in Amesbury. And here we are teaching everything, drums, violin, piano, you name it. This is a room called that I've called the drum room. And the drum room has 8 drum sets in it. And we're working with a teaching method that we've developed that uses different colors. So you can see there is a green X on a hi-hat. There's a red dot on a snare, and then a blue dot on the bass drum. So when you're teaching kids or adults of all ages, you can use colors. And I've been working with a former student who's at Northeastern now to develop a software that is almost ready that we will be able to project up here on the wall. And they can not only learn how to play drum set, but it helps them learn how to read music. So it's a great way to either transition into, you know, single private drum set lessons, or it's just a fun activity even for adults or companies or anybody who want to come in and just put some headphones on and we can play along to some songs. The lights flash along with the beat in here, strobe lights. And yeah, and it's also just a great introduction for younger kids as well. What we really strive to accomplish when we're teaching our lessons is we're really big on connecting personally with the students and the parents. You know, I look at it like we develop a relationship with them first, and then we all just happen to be musicians. I mean, we all went to school for music, but I think especially in today's world, like students, you know, need a different outlet, you know. And if a student comes into our lessons and they seem maybe they're upset about something, we'd like to talk to them about, hey, what's going on? Is everything all right? You know, so really, it's more than just music.
It's so much more than that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's such an experience for everybody.
Yeah, and yeah. You know, we like to be mentors to the kids, and it's just it's about life first.
Yep.
And then music.
Yeah. So smart.
Yeah.
You guys gotta come check this out. This is way too much fun. I feel like I'm a drummer now, so yeah. Definitely come by, sign up with Zach, reach out to them. This is a blast. Thanks, Zach.
Yeah, thanks.